is that I got a chance to talk to Mr. Devin Johnson on our way back into town and said, can you come to the concert? Why do you think you want to come to the concert? Because that tuba's going to play. Oh my gosh. He says, it's not only going to play, it's going to solo. And it took some doing, but I got to tell you, the talents of our friend Mr. Steve here is working at it. And we're going to see what happens. He's going to do a thing called Air from the Magic Flute. And this tuba has only been in the working orders of our group for just a short while. And we're getting the kinks out of it yet, and as you can see, he's working on it.
You'll notice we had been handed to Nancy here about 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, we had some adjustments made just prior to this, so we're going to give it a good shot. Here we go, Mr. Tweed.